I'm sorry.
It would appear there are no polar bears in the jungle. This stuff ends. Anyone interested in the annual piranha?
How many at my next party?
Two.
You're gonna move up there all the way to the
That's right.
Oh, me.
And we're refugees.
Jingle cruise, jingle cruise, jingle.
someone here, Canoe. Oh, wow. Guys, look over there. I know what someone's getting for Christmas this year. It's an old tree. It's all wrapped up with a bow on top. Careful, though, guys. He's known for throwing his. See if it's... All right, guys. Let's take a look over here at my camp. Oh, look. More holiday shoppers. Guys, it must be a blowout sale. They're going ape. Funny thing is, I couldn't get my car to start this morning, but they got it to turn over. And we are now entering the Nile River. It's the longest river in the world, you know. It goes on for Niles and Niles and Niles. And if you don't believe me, you're in disbelief. You're in disbelief, guys. Come on, I set that one up for you. All right, now to me, but I love the inside. We have the African elephant. Guys, see to the Great Silent Night Rendition. Louder. Isn't that amazing? Now, guys, she's actually one of the fastest animals here in the jungle. Did you know? Oh, look, he's already over here. All right, and now right up ahead, we have our Jingle Bell Rock. You see, a lot of people take it for granted, but I think it's one of our bolder attractions. That's just me. And we are now entering the African Bell, home to many animals. Over here we have our spotted reindeer. Over there we have our striped reindeer. But oh, look at those lions up ahead. It was so sweet of them to invite that zebra to dinner. Guys, don't worry. He's just pretending to be asleep to avoid talking to his extended family. We've all been there, right? All right, and now moving forward, we are now approaching our Jingle Cruise band. You see, they came out here looking for a drum, but I guess they found a horn instead. Edward over there didn't think he reached the top of the tree, but that rhino see him through to the end. Oh, look, that's my friend Ina. Hi, Ina. Guys, Ina is an elk hyena. This year, she's Santa's little yelper. All right, guys, now I should have warned you before we left. If you do not laugh at my jokes, I will be your swim instructor. And I can't swim, so you better start laughing. Now, on that note, what do you call the scariest plant in the jungle? Bamboo. Oh, I got you, guys. Guys, it's a jungle hunt, you gotta stay ready, all right? All right, and now up ahead, we have Schweitzer Falls. Don't worry about it now, go over it later. Now, guys, as we're passing by, you might feel a mist on your face, and you're thinking, oh, wow, that's refreshing. No, that's bacteria. You'll feel it in 24 to 48 hours. All right, guys, now, I don't know about you, but during the holidays, us skippers, we really love to travel. So our Jumbo Navigation Supply Company, they gave us a great deal. You ready? They gave us a plane for half off. Now, guys, it's always grounded. We really should have used reindeer. All right, guys, we are now entering a dangerous part of our cruise. We are entering the hippo pool. You see, one year I asked Santa for hungry hippos, and he literally gave me hungry hippos. So, guys, if they look like they want to charge the boat, don't worry. We only take cash. No, but seriously, guys, they're really dangerous. Just last week, they sank 6 boats. Only 5 of them, so you guys should be safe. I don't know. How many of you guys can swim? All right, guys, pay attention. She's your floating device today. We have our native dancers who appear to be dancing in a circle. That could only mean one of two things. Either they're about to attack or they lost the keys to the men's bathroom. Happens a lot here in the jungle. But the good thing is, if they do decide to attack, they will always attack on the right side. So keep your eyes peeled and let me know if you see anything, all right? Everything looks all clear on my end. Oh, no, guys, they left me knocking down. Guys, it's carolers. Just throw them piggy pudding. They won't go until they get some. They won't go until they get some. Wow, guys, you really overreacted on that one. We're fine. And now, up ahead, we have the 8th wonder of the world, my favorite attraction. We have the amazing, the spectacular, workshop, we might find presents. Now, guys, if we do, they're mine and I will fight you for it. All right, guys, nope, I was mistaken. This is just creepy. Are you sure you still want to go through it?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right, guys, we'll keep your eyes open, okay? You better watch out. I better not cry. Trump's son. Now guys, every year the elephants throw a great holiday party, but this year it's quite the letdown. You see, it's really a wash. Alright guys, so I should warn you, there is a possibility you will get wet today. The elephants have been upset and spraying all the guests all day. I'm gonna try to get you this dry, but I can't make any promises. No, Ruby, down! Alright guys, let's try to sneak by, we should be okay. Oh no guys, get out! No, I'm kidding guys, I changed myself, you're fine.
Thank you for leaving. You made it awkward for us all.
let's head back to civilization. Alright guys, now you see what they're doing up there? They're holding up a number two. Do you know what that means? It means you did not laugh enough. We are going around two more times. So let's get excited. Welcome to the world famous Gila Cruise, where we're famous for being world famous. No, I'm kidding guys, I would never do that to myself. Alright guys, now we've laughed together. We've cried together. We've nearly died with my driving. So that basically makes like a family, right? And like any family, 10 minutes together is just way too long. So guys, pack your things and get out. I'm sorry, where's my holiday spirit? Make like Santa and leave my presents.
Bye forever.
I'm getting back in line.
Bye forever.
I'm getting back in line.
Thank you for joining me, us, on the world famous Jingle Cruise. We are just getting started for Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party. Stay tuned to the rest of the night, not only here on Facebook, but definitely over on Instagram. I'm going to be sharing more stories and photos. Maybe I'll go live on Instagram. So make sure you follow me on Instagram, turn on notifications so you make sure you don't miss, I think, my first ever Instagram Live. Merry Christmas. See you soon.